Man, the rope burn on that.
Doesn't look all that scary.
Wall supports are weakened. We need to get out of here quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing we buy a townhouse and move in. Dismembered bikers. Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal.
Just keep moving.
I never understood the curb appeal. I wouldn't want to live on a... Okay, so we gotta kick that.
Careful! What did I tell you? Shut your gob and run! Gotta find a way out ASAP!
Oh.
We're sealed in. Wait, found something. There's a door over here. Move, move, move!
Get some pads for my ass. Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse.
I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
All final echo in the region. Commodore in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
Broad signals coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Serrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to it.
So we got charge. I can upgrade the charge. That's like to upgrade the capacity, though. Eh, I think we're good.
Let's go get her alive.
Oh, damn.
How you holding up?
The pain is immense. The AI logic, it is constantly seeking control.
Hold it off. Just keep it together. Nice view. You want to make out? Just two gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way.
Huh.
Ah, that's a nervous tickle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.
Different gang, picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear God, they've mutilated these other gangsters.
Holy crap. Ah, they're too fast. Let's see if there's anything over here. Boom, there we go. Free ammo. There we go. Too fast.
One sniper means a dozen. Keep to cover. Upper platform. Come on. Give me a target.
Oh shit. Oh, this is awesome. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna love this gun. Barely dodge. There we go. Oh yeah, I definitely love this gun. Definitely gonna keep it. Solaria! Oh, can I hit that? There we go. I remember Bulletstorm from the 360. Yeah, this is the, I guess, the full clip edition. But it is so much fun. But yeah, you can. You have this little leash that you can use to pull enemies to you. And then you can kick them. And basically, you get skill points. You get points for the crazy... The crazier your kills, the more points you get. I just finished a level where I controlled a giant robot dinosaur that shot laser beams from its eyes. And yeah, you get a sniper rifle where you can actually control the bullets. Boom. Ah. Oh, I just missed. These guys are fast. Nope. Frigman's in the item shop. Robot dinosaur. Yep. Get smitty with it. How's it going, buddy? Okay. Nope. There we go. But yeah, you get points and stuff like that. Also for like where you hit your enemies. Like you get bonus points for shooting them in the butt. I know there's multiplayer, but I don't know if there's multiplayer campaign. As far as I know, there's not. Oh, shoot. Okay, so they're over there. Hey, Cruiser, how's it going? Oh, how did that miss? I don't know how that missed. Oh, target loss. I guess that's to stay in the red. Boom, right in the head. Oh, wait. I don't know how that missed. That was weird. Got him. Yeah, thank you everyone for coming from Solari's Raid. If anyone doesn't know me, my name is Pirate Monkey. I'm a variety streamer. And I'm currently... Did I get twofer? No. I'm currently streaming Bulletstorm and Amnesia. I just finished Dark Descent and Justine. And then starting tomorrow, I'm just going to be the first part of Machine for Pigs. Did I hit him in the butt? I think I got him in the thigh. Boom. Amnesia's creepy? Yeah. Right. I'm waiting. There you go. Alright, I'm definitely gonna upgrade. Well, not upgrade, but I'm definitely gonna buy more ammo for that. My ammo here is okay. Oh. Ah. Can I get him in a penis? Nah, his leg got in the way. Yes, that would be me. I can't use my leash on these guys because they're too fast. Kick them into the water. I don't need his family. You did in the rim world. Yeah, see, it's too fast. I wish I didn't have fast enemies so I can show you the leash. This guy sucks. I hate him. So rude to me. I still don't think. Yeah, I don't want to upgrade the charges. I don't care about that. At least not yet. You know what? I might get some more ammo for a sniper. Nope, not that. There we go. But the monkey was killing everyone. You should have let them do it, Solaria. Doing alright, Pirate. Been trying to grab food. How was your Tuesday? It is Tuesday, right? Yep, it's Tuesday. My Tuesday is good so far. Oh. Nah, target's lost. How's that target lost? Really? How are they lost when they're right in front of me? weird. Maybe he's too close? Yeah. I think they're too close. I don't think you can use a sniper rifle when the enemy is right in front of you. At least not against those guys, because apparently they dodge. Really? That missed? Ah. Oh, the slippery little snake. Here we go. This has got to hit him. Got him in the arm. I think they can shoot your bullets out. Maybe. There we go, bluff. Ah, I was trying to bluff that one too. Oh, ah, I wanted to hit him right when he was jumping over. That would have been cool. As much as I'm loving using the sniper rifle, I'm hoping we come across regular enemies again. So I can start doing the leash moves.
No time to lose. Let's go. Hope that gal can hold her shit. I mean, what are we gonna do if she bites it? What will we do? We'll die, Gray. She's our only path to Serrano. Our sole means of escape.
Yeah.
Like how it's like select floor and he just smashes all the buttons. Boop. Yeah. I get as many kicks into him as I can because I hate him. He's annoying. He's so mean to me. Ooh, charge shot. Fires a radio controlled explosive round, allowing the user to take out multiple targets with the blast. Okay. Fill that up.
Off final echo. This is the shop steward. I'm overrun. Proceed to Serrano's location for evac. Do not attempt rescue. Hostiles numbering in the hundreds. God, they're coming back. Somebody give me a nice memorial tribute.
Damn it. Look at the graphics for that. I knew that was gonna happen. Perfect place for an ambush. Before going there, I just want to see if there was anything on this side. Nah.
Someone's cooking this stuff? Unbelievable. I don't want to know.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Signal's getting hot. Target's close.
I hate that guy. He's so mean.
Empty. The signal's missing. mistaken. She's here. Ambush! Walk right into this. Fight skillfully, and we may yet walk out.
Where's the dude up here? Oh. Pop out of your corner. They should stay like behind cover. If those last two guys had stayed behind cover, I would not have been able to hit them. There we go. What? That didn't kill him? Ah, it's too far. Oh wow, I'm already out of ammo for this. Definitely need to buy more. Just fill up on that. He bounced off his teammate. Oh, I miss. Oh, I still got him. R1 and R2 to do explosive bullet. Okay. Really? That didn't kill him? That's interesting. Oh, that's cool. Can I get him in the butt? Nope. Turn around. Come on, not much time left. That explosive bullet, though, is pretty sweet. Hit the target with the guided bullet and steer them to a new destination. Oh yeah, that's the detonation thing. There we go. Use all our money to just buy more of those. Those would be good for like large groups. those are explosive barrels. Trying to slide kick him into that. Into the fire. There we go. Ah, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to switch weapons. There we go. There we go.
It was worth the wait.
Wow. Nicely done.
Yeah? Fuck you!
You know who we are?
You're the suicidal limptic retards who tanked us.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. Hear that, Ishii? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With the Confederate price on our heads, we had to take Ulysses down before...
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Where is the evac point? Are you going to help us?
Knock it off. We all want one thing. Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again, I will butcher you. Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it. We can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence. I'm sorry.
Okay. Good. Let's head out.
Understood.
Damn fine mess.
Follow Trishka.
Ladies first.
Oh. Maybe I should let her lead then.
crap. What kind of sicko does this?
Creeps and skulls are at war.
Skulls?
Human gang. Stupid tribal tattoos and a lack of imagination. No food left, so the skulls treat the creeps like cattle. Creeps want payback, always looking to massacre any humans they find.
Anything over here? No. No. Alright, we'll fill up on this. Need some more points. Hopefully I'll get some regular enemies. Why did the... There we go. I was like, why did the action movies stop? Where's the shot coming from over here?
Nice soldiering, Brunt.
Ah, come on. To the flames. Off the map? Yeah. Okay. Pull someone right off the map. There you go.
Tip point. I'll keep the broad close to me and safe.
I was doing pretty swell before you and Cranky the Japanese robot man showed up.
His name's Ishii.
Yeah, double swell. I'm Trishka.
I'm
Grayson Hunt. You're what I was trained to avoid becoming.
There we go, and then yes.
Skulls!
So I missed. There we go, he's dead. Oh, damn. If I can use this against... No, never mind.
Only way forward is through these wheels.
Great. Let's move.
Get them off the map for that vertigo bonus. There you go. Oh, I love this game. Who the heck was this guy? Right in the neck. into the water.
You set that second generator off, we're done for.
Hey, last one went down just fine.
Stupid, stupid asshole!
The rope burn on that. Oh, damn. Oh, this game is epic.
Watching a genius like you problem solve is a real treat.
All sarcasm lies a hint of truth. Spent half this trip swimming.
Yet you still reek like sunbaked asshole.
It's a coincidence. It's the name of Ishii's cologne.
I got a team member down. We find him, we get a jump ship. Creeps took my leash, had his location in it. So we're going to that bridge for a better view. Get a visual on his capsule's location.
Why are you whispering?
Reports about this place are filed under the Forbidden Zone. You follow?
Dangerous place. I'm hip.
Alright, follow Trishka. Well, is she gonna lead the way or what? Because right now she's not doing anything. Locate the capsule.
As long as you do it quiet.
Oh, well, it's not gonna be quiet. Before we kick that, I just wanna see if there's anything over here. Nope. There we go. Help on that. Buy some clips for this. I'll buy a couple charges.
Die!
I kicked one in their head. Oh, right in the hand. Go.
Let's go.
You want to go through this building or maybe demolish it?
Is the only way through.
Whatever.
Whatever. Definitely want more weapons here. My ammo's full, really? Okay.
Mutations wasn't included in the brochure for this vacation hell world.
Venus man-eaters. Sounds give away their location. That life on world is mutated. A lot of it's sentient. Half the squad on my first tour.
Alright. I'm guessing that means that we can kick some of those enemies into the plants. That's gonna be fun. Get behind that cover. Got him. I think there was one more sniper. He's not a sniper, but I'm gonna hit him. Okay, he's still choking.
There it is.
I swear, it feels like those bastard skulls are following us.
We are not the target. They are heading towards that capsule. The one with Serrano in it. We need to get there first and protect the general.
Protect the general?
Unless that is at odds with your true motives.
Look, I told you I'd get you off this planet, and I... Hey! Shit, our bunny hopped.
There. If you are not going to cooperate, I have no reason to allow you to live.
Hey, damn it!
Stand aside! This is my detail. You do what I say. One more betrayal, I will snap your neck.
Nice friend.
Hey, Taz, how's it going, buddy? How you doing?
See any way around it? How about you, Trishka?
A monkey could figure it out.
Well, then help, monkey.
I'm not exactly feeling terrible at the moment. You figure it out in the next 15 seconds, and hey, I'll grant you a wish.
You'll regret that.
Why am I stuck? Okay.
Well, there you go. So what's the wish?
Okay. You forgive Ishii. He's not a bad guy. Just been through some sour times.
Yeah, who hasn't? Fine. I'll try.
You thought I was observing the damage? No. For some reason, like, I was holding up on the stick and it wouldn't let me move. Okay, you know what? No, 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 not this. There we go. Go hit this guy, pop him up to here, and then Denny. Ah, he didn't kill his other friend. Oh, I missed. Not gonna miss this guy though. Right in the ass. And right into the spikes. Let's do this. Pop him up. Kick him into the spikes. Right into the spikes. There we go. Oh, I love doing that. Mercy. Killing him granted mercy because I shot him in the dick. That's what I'm trying to do. There we go. Whew.
Darkness, here I come. Hope you're ready for me.